saw the light on the night that I passed by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my mind. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door.
Hey, hold on. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Why wouldn't I be?
no reason. Bye.
Sorry, I'm late.
Hey, what?
I'm sorry.
What? Why?
I don't think that we should be together anymore.
Why? Why? Why are you telling me this
I'm
now?
I'm really sorry. I wanted to meet you in person to tell you this. I don't think we should be together. I'm really, really sorry.
You said this wouldn't happen, you know?
I'm sorry. There's nothing more I can
say. It's been a few months. Why are you telling me this now?
I have to go.
Just decided this right now.
I've been feeling this for a while.
For a while?
Yeah.
You never gave any signs. And now it's just suddenly...
I have to go. Once again, I'm sorry. I hope we can be
friends. Once again? Wait. You're seeing someone else, right?
I have met somebody else.
Why can you do this to me? You said you love me.
I'm sorry. I have to go.
Wait.
Leave
no!
Me alone.
Why? What? No, hey, wait.
Leave me. I told you it's over. Get over
no,
it.
No, it's... I can't do it! Fuck you!
No,
you can't!
Get over it! Fuck
it! No, talk to me. Talk, no! I'm sorry, no. No. Talk to me.